It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon at the Nottingham Forest Sports Academy. It's your boy Brucey. I'm here with Window Kid commentating on the Baseline All-Star Football Match highlights. Window Kid, do we have some talent on the pitch today?
Hey Brucey, I reckon there's a lot of talent on this pitch. I can see a lot of boots and a lot of legs, but is there going to be any bootlegs? Let's get into this.
Window Kid has the ball, passes it to Sammy Virgie, great producer.
Yeah, but the question is, Bruce, can he produce a good pass?
And he has, and Window Kid's got the ball, nearly tackled by Dread MC. Oh, and he's lost it. Could have done better, TBH.
Well said, Bruce.
Nice interception by Bruce. He heads it down. Slick Don can't control it. TS7's put him through.
Is Brew going to score? Definitely not, unfortunately for the Blues.
Yeah, it's now a corner kick. Skepsis looks ready. Looks like he did at Boomtown, actually waving his arms around like a madman. But the corner's gone to Slick Don and the away team are going to break.
Headaches took the hat off for no reason there, Bruce.
Hey, well, he's put it back on now. And we need to introduce JT to the game, a random stranger that we found because the numbers were odd. Poor touch by Brucey. What's he going to do? Hey, two crew cast members look like they're about to go head-to-head here. It's a ball into the box. JT nearly gets a header on it, but it looks like Dread MC is going to clear it away.
Unlucky player. Hey, I tell you what, Bruce, there's a lot of studs on this pitch, and I ain't just talking about the ones in the bottom of the boots.
Hey, well, I've got to agree with you there. JT has the ball. Passes it through. It's another poor touch. I've got to say, the standards are pretty shocking, but it's a goal!
It's in there.
And TS7 bags a goal for the home team. He looks pretty happy with himself. Gunfingers, if you're a real shooter.
It really doesn't get much better than this, Bruce.
Hey, well, when the grass blades come out, man alike.
Fuck, exactly.
Skepsis has the ball, passes it to Dread MC. Another poor touch, but it's okay. Oh, a nice bit of interchange in play. Slide tackle goes to no one. And it falls to the Casanova of the Baseline scene, the Leonardo DiCaprio, the Skepsis, the heartthrob. What a good looking chap. And here's Jake Duggan, the nephew of Jamie Duggan, with a great turn on Brucey.
Interception by, not sure, but we've got headaches on the ball.
Oh, through the legs of Declan at crud.co.uk for all inquiries on your Baseline needs.
Give it, Window Kid, he's got more than lyrics.
Oh, well, what can we say about that touch? Let's hope he doesn't do that to the females. And Jamie Duggan, recently celebrated 4 years of events at Tank. What a pioneer.
Hey, but it's not only just cooking up Baseline hits, you can also catch him on his own show every weekday, Kitchen Nightmares. Very ferocious chef.
Oh, yes. And the balls fell to his nephew, Jamie Duggan. He's took a shot and that's probably the reason that Jake Duggan isn't on the decks. Falls to Window Kid. Passes it to Brucey. Are this duo going to be able to hide the ting in the back of the net? Brucey takes a shot and, well, he wasn't affiliating with anyone with that kind of touch. Dread MC. Passes it to Slick Don. He's in a good position. He lets it run for Jake Duggan. He takes a shot.
Oh, he thought it would work, but it's hit the woodwork. Unfortunate for the Sheffield up and comer.
Yeah, well, unlucky there, Jake. Just want to give a big shout out to all the Baseline ravers. You keep going to raves and you keep having fun.
We'll take the football shots, you take the liquor shots.
Hey, I like what you did there. And the home team are back on the attack. Mr. Deep Rot, the founder of the YouTube channel, has the ball. He passes it to Window Kid. And it falls to JT at the back. JT didn't actually manage to get his hands on a kit.
Well, no wonder he's taking shots like that, Bruce.
Yeah, I don't think he deserves one. And he does not look happy. It's a corner ball for the home team. TS7 with a shot. Oh, it's a clear handball from Darksy. Declan at Crud, what are you going to do? What is the ref going to do here?
I think it could be a sending off.
It should be a sending off. And he's giving him a yellow card. That should have been a... Well, the team don't look happy about that. I think he should have seen the changing rooms. What do you think to that one?
Well, he was definitely going in for the kill with that handball.
Dislikes for Darksy on that one. It is a penalty to the home team. TS7 steps up and puts it wide. He definitely could have done better with that. And now the away team are going to break. Brucey with a slide tackle on Slipton, doesn't quite get the ball. He's going back for more. What a tackle.
Wow. Looks like it's not only Bear DMs he's sliding in. Slipton has just released a new single called Dat Boy. Is it going to be Dat Boy to save the day?
And he's put it wide. A few of the lads are looking a bit tired.
Well, from the decks to the pitch, it's a real big step for anyone.
You're not wrong, Window. Passes it to Darksy, hat backwards, he looks ready to cause some trouble. He takes a shot and that is absolutely dreadful. Jamie Duggan.
Now, boys, come on!
Passes it through, Darksy's got the ball. He's in the attacking position. Takes on Headex. He's through on goal, one-on-one. and he scored.
And he's put it in.
After making the handball, not getting sent off, he's now equalised.
The home team must be fuming, Josh.
Definitely some controversy there.
And he didn't even have a celebration, not even a one dance.
Oh, and they're scrambling. I think they've lost ahead. Slickdon's through on goal.
Oh, God.
Oh, good save by JT. Sammy Virgie has the ball. Takes on one player. He's moving quick. Window Kid lets it run through to TS7. TS7 looking dangerous. Probably the strongest player for the home team. Bounces off Jamie Duggan. Bounces off Jake Duggan. Hey, coming like the bounces at Tank. What do we say to that one? Jake Duggan, he's through. Jake Duggan shoots! It comes off the back of Mr. Deep Right. He's a big lad, isn't he, Gwindo?
He's a very big lad, on the pitch and in the music industry.
Headex has got the ball. He's managed to put it through. Bruce is on goal. Oh, Dread MC. Bossy behaviour there to go along with his new single, Bossy, out now.
Hey, someone say the faster BPM of drum and bass is keeping headaches rolling.
And that's half time.
CVs at deathlandcrud.co.uk. It's getting fucking sacked. True life out here, G. Man, think that looks easy, bro, but that ain't easy for man that are ODT like us every week.
Bro.
Let's go straight out of the kettle. Fucking red. The shower.
Shower.
Right, listen, look.
Shower mental.
Real life.
Shower mental.
It's 1-1 at half time. Can you talk us through the handballs?
Obviously, if England was in the final, you would handball that. So I'll do that for my team. Yeah. Should I speak about my goal as well? Basically, there was a defender there, went round the left, actually. Shot, bottom right. It was a good goal. Yeah?
What are the tactics for them? What are the
JT
tactics?
JT was a bit unlucky there still.
What are the tactics? Come here.
Tell me about his fucking handball.
What are the tactics for the next half?
The tactics for the next half? Snap his ankles, he's the only fit bastard. Probably score another 4 goals. Sammy Virgie ain't showing up, but typical, isn't it?
TS7, the penalty miss that could have kept your team in it. What happened?
A penalty miss. Fucking Duggan started chatting shit in my ear, man, but I hope he got fucking first goal on camera. Top bins. Come on, fucking second half home team.
And the second half is underway. For some reason, it started 3 quarters down the other end of the pitch. Skepsis is in a tangle. But he's managed to free the ball. It's 1-on-1 with the keeper, Dread MC. He scored!
Oh, goodness, I bet Jamie Duggan was dreading that one.
It's 2-1 to the away team. The home team looked defeated. But Declan has decided to gift them with another goal due to the controversy in the first half. It's now 2-2. Game on. And the keeper collects it. He started to run down the pitch with the ball. What is he doing? Declan has blown the whistle. He's not happy. He's given a free kick. The team seem to be arguing, but it's definitely the right decision. Window Kid, what were you thinking just then?
I'm not actually sure, you know, Brucey. I couldn't see the actual box, so I had to just give a little bit of a run, see how far up the pitch I could get.
Hey, well, big goalie gloves will be flying in. Free kick wasted. Absolutely awful. And now the home team can break, but Slickdon's managed to tackle him. Last kick of the game, JT looking fierce, passes it down the right wing. TS7 has the ball.
What do the Blues have?
Window Kid.
Passes it in for Headex.
Shoots! Oh! He's missed a sitter in the last minute. Surely it's all over now. Goes to the goalkeeper for him to control.
It looks like it's Bruce.
Oh, it's bounced over him! And he manages to clear it.
I'm not sure either of them knew what was going on.
And that is full time and the score is 2-2. Window Kid, what do you think about this game on a whole? How high has the skill level been between these baseline all-stars?
I want to say excellent game. There was a little bit of cheating. There was a couple of awesome finishes. But we'll have to see what happens in the penos, Josh.
And I'm going to have to say, that was a big fat lie. It's been poor. Back to you in the studio.
Every man's lagging. They've got Duggan in goal. Obviously, you've seen how Duggan moves in goal in the penalty shootout. So he's very good in goal. And we've got Headex. So if you just point your camera over there, and just look at the size difference for Headex to the goal.
For the penalty shootout, Skepsis is up first. And he scores. Great composure. Next up is Brucey. Oh, Duggan saved it.
Oh, he definitely wasn't on the ball there.
The away team look like they've got it in the bag. Lots of talking from Slipdon. Doxy steps up. Oh, and he scored as well. He's put it in the net, and great sportsmanship from the away team. It's another save from Jamie Duggan. Sammy Virgie has been beaten. It's not looking good for the away, for the home team. Bush Baby steps up and puts it actually over the roof.
It's landed in the Bush Baby.
Now it's time for TS7. Steps up. Cool finish. Puts it in the back of the net. Slick Don against Hedex.
Very reserved.
Oh, and he's put it wide.
Can you believe it?
That was absolutely awful. And now it's time for Window Kid. Oh, what a penalty.
Oh, we thought it went over, but that definitely went in.
Yeah. Dread MC steps up. He's put it in the back of the net easily.
Great composure.
He's had a great day. He's had a great day. And it's the final penalty of the game. Hedex steps up, and he's missed, and the away team have won this one.
Can you believe it? The Whites have done it. The away team have won.
Congratulations to the away team. This has been the Crud Football Match, the Baseline All-Stars. I've been Brucey.
I've been Window Kid.
Thank you for watching. Goodbye.
Strictly for Brucey, trying to embarrass man on the pitch, but still, bossy.
I mean, it's what it is.
Gloves and shit, sportsman.
Yeah, no winners, no losers, just all best sports, eh?